your
dear friends, and now I would like to start with my other responsibility to give awards to the winners of the competition, which was announced by our group for Russian citizens for the best work devoted to the image of Islam. In the West, Islam is depicted as some type of terroristic religion, and we believe this is a wonderful, peaceful religion which helps us to build a new Russia. And I want to say that, first of all, I would like to give this award, this prize, the diploma of the prize winner to Bahu Mesidara Sulova. This is a woman, a poet from Dagestan. This is the Caucasus area of the Caucasus. Марата Хайреддинов, another award for a book. The book is called Jihad through the perspective of the modern era. Jihad through the perspective of the modern era. Mr. Popov doesn't give any time for the words of gratitude. So these are our prize winners. Besides, we have awarded several diplomas to a number of people. Two people for very good works. Two diplomas to two participants. They are, two of them are here in Tatarstan. Gurnas Badreddin. His article about a woman, the first woman, Kadilia. Azata Ahunova, for a number of articles, many articles for spreading knowledge on true Islam, for spreading knowledge about true Islam.